Hey YouTubers, with this video I'm showing you how I make my videos of the road. To begin here with, I have here my trusty video camera, a Canon MV800. It's nice tiny DV cam. Also, I have this custom camera stand made out of a piece of heavy metal and with a screw in it so you can mount the camera on it. When the two are combined, it looks like this. Once positioned on my dashboard, it looks like this. And as you can see, it gives a nice clear view. This video was recorded using my Sony video photo camera, digital photo camera. 7.2 megapixels. Couple of years old, but still working very fine.